facing Carroll County schools tonight is political. Students are free to express their political views, but teachers should not. That's the message to a Carroll County high school that found itself in the national debate over immigration. Last week, the central office asked teachers at Westminster High to take down posters.